Yo, what up? This DJ Promote, checking out my set
from the Drop Tour. Yeah.
We'll be right back. Looks like I may have to do it a couple times. I may have to actually go through my task manager and close it. Which happens when I close League, the client doesn't end. It'll come up as not responding. Yep.
Okay, just don't listen to music. That way you can still keep it.
That's fine.
I'm coming up now. I just voice quit it.
One sec.
I don't play any Twisted Turtle.
Like you can look at my thing. It's like two games.
Get inside, Bristol.
Bristol.
Get inside.
I am. That's good.
It just crashed again.
Here it comes back.
Okay.
Hello.
Oh, okay. Boom. Here we go.
Hello.
There's nothing really good here. Interesting.
Alright. I'm gonna invite you, okay?
I mean, Heimendinger's not broken, but I wouldn't say they're good either.
I would say he's probably one of the better champions. But I wouldn't say he was good. Because there's still a lot of combos that you need to learn.
Have you watched anything?
I'm just making sure.
No, the idea is. One sec, I gotta make sure I call top.
Yeah, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, God. God. Jungle Nunu.
That Jungle Nunu.
Shotaku.
Oh, I didn't even see it. I just waited until I made sure no one else wanted to top, and then I don't know. But
gosh, you have no support, and I'm the only tank on her team.
As long as you play defensively and get your turns through most of the work, you can easily poke any AD carry.
No, Bristol's inside, Lillian, and Lillian, Chris, and Paisley are outside.
I don't let them out by themselves anymore. So are you streaming our chat too, or are you just streaming out? Okay.
Cool beans.
I'd love to start sending this stuff.
I'd like to start streaming.
Which one is it?
No.
I mean, Anivia. I mean, one second. I was dogged in. Come on, Rattle.
I'm back to see.
Going up against Mordekaiser. Still hate playing against the Fiddlesticks.
Okay, though, just a heads up, never run in on the Fiddlesticks, okay?
Okay.
I mean,
no, when he pops his drain, you get away from him.
Get it.
Okay.
Yeah, pretty much.
And Anivia is not horrible. I mean, I don't play because I don't consider her that great. She's really slow. She's really squishy. Cool. So and we have a piece of crap team. So this is actually just the lesser of two people who suck more. The stars, it's Friday. I'm burning like a fire gun wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday. I'll be waiting for love. I don't know, Leona might be an AD carry. I haven't played against Leona in a long time.
Darius has
Yas. Yasuo is broken.
If somebody feeds Yasuo, we're done. It's just
You're most likely gonna be having to build armor. I mean, you can build armor API items now that they're building new things for tanks.
I mean, honestly, you can build whatever you want. Oh, that's true, though. Leona and Mordekaiser.
I don't really. I thought Mordekaiser was a top laner.
Yasuo looks mid. I missed two of my CS. You're not my Roderick. Oh, I missed it.
Ooh, dead.
Oh, I almost died. Came back. Good freaking job, man. Is your support. Well, she's not a support. I told you, our game is completely, like, messed up. V is going to be bot lane with you because they both called... She called Nid and then Nivea Instaluck. Y'all are both going to need CS. Which means I need to save for a little bit. Because I have no clue where Fiddlesticks is. Come on. Oh, crap. Dog wants to be let in. My best bet is going back. Be right back. Back way earlier than I wanted to. No, Nunu, do not feed my... I'm gonna lose lane because Nunu's stupid. So did you die? Watch me, Nene. Okay. Now watch Almost dead. Oh, it's a good thing you're streaming your guy, not my guy. Oh, can you? Oh, cool. I don't know that it did that. Cool. Well, that's cool, man. I can beat him in 1v1. He just build an AD and then I am full armor. Oh man, I am CS horrible. That's all anybody makes. Like that is the thing. He's letting me just get CS. I wish that I was nasty this game, honestly. He's just letting me get CS. I will live stream. Cool, he was nice enough to give me a kill. I mean, I really didn't need to use my ult there. Who's getting all the kills on our team? Anivia and Vi. OMB. Man, they got two subs there. It's just a kill. Because your turrets do a lot of damage if they kill you. Oh, did your turrets do damage to them? Because whoever does damage doesn't matter. If any of you does damage to them. Fiddlesticks hasn't happened. No one can play League Trump. It's not a Trump game. They shooting. Oh, I made you look. I got my freaking ult now, man. Come on. Don't be a... Okay, that doesn't affect me, man. I don't know what Fiddlesticks is. Come on, come in. Be a man. I'm gonna get the CS. Heck, I'm just autoing CS. I'm not even doing anything good. Let's see, he has 6, 11, Okay, I can't.
Get the life steal. It's cool. Their Fiddlesticks hasn't ganked once top lane, so that's the only reason I'm doing good. He's mid right now. See, I don't see why people don't play Malphite more often. Oh, I do. You're super squishy early game, and unless you get your turrets at it. I mean, he can easily be defeated. Oh, never mind. I guess that's not true. I mean, I can easily beat Crepto too. Oh, here's a yes. I mean, yes is bad, but I mean, it's still yes. I'm like 2-3-1 right now. Come on, yes. Chase me. Go ahead and flash the kill. Maybe I don't take. Well, yeah, whatever. Probably took the kill, honestly. Come on, I'm just gonna let him push. Let him push. Come on, Garrus. Here they go. Who is going to be the person who actually kills me? Oh, they got three people up here. Okie doke. Let's go. And I'm out though because I wasted it. Come on, y'all know you want me. You know you want me. Ooh. Oop, oop, that's it. Oh, my bad. I can't do 4v. 4v1 didn't work. They're gonna take my freaking top turret too. Dude, someone got to freaking help. Nuna's not gonna be helpful. Mm-hmm.
come on, come on. Oh yeah, you're dead. I mean, I don't think he cares. There he is. No, you cannot go in on the turret without all of us. Yes, he was like, yeah, I can try. Nuvia's dead. Nuvia's gonna die. I'm not gonna lose my freaking turret to freaking Darius. No, you're on the wrong side of that combat. Do you also have your turret? Do you also have your turret? Oh. No. I mean, I could use my R to get out of there, but I was really trying to, like, save it. Oh, well. Dang, there goes any opportunity for me getting a match.
I'll probably get like a solid
gear. No, you do no damage, you need to get out.
One sec, go over.
Yeah. Looks like y'all are doing some work since I've been picking up. Yeah. It was like the Orkin guy, but it was called something different, like Avdib or something. Trying to learn how to use my alt. I know I don't want to teleport. Alright, man, what are you doing?
That's you.
Okay.
No, why? It's me. Blue is okay for your champion. It's just the rest of the team is pushing mid. And you're not really helping.
Okay, you're fine.
When it comes to all your CS, though.
I have the Sunfire Cape, so. With the buff,
it does a whole lot more.
Nah, man, you keep.
Nah, you can't really be by yourself.
Okay, man. Ooh, let's go.
Ooh. I have no clue. Cool, I just ulted.
Oh, freaking. Maybe, let's go.
No, watch out for Yes.
No, not you. I was talking to Anivia.
Oh, I mean, everybody needs help.
Ooh, nice flash.
This should be chasing.
Come on.
Ooh. Terrified.
Someone killed Darius. Do not let him go back.
No, they're gonna take your bot lane.
No clue where Leona went.
I mean, you can try, but you need to have an exit route.
Because you're by yourself.
Yeah, but we don't have this jungle warded at all, so you have no clue where they are.
Nah, I'm coming bot to help you.
I don't know.
Here's another one down here.
Just keep focusing on the turret.
Nivia,
you're dead.
No, you're not.
I'm coming.
I'm not fast. I feel like that Big Hero 6 thing, man. Oh man, she did it all by herself.
The Bible says my king is the king of the Jews.
Freaking go, Nivea.
He's the king of righteousness. He's the king of the ages. He's the king of heaven. He's the king of glory. He's the king of kings. And he's the Lord of lords. What was your idea for that, man?
Alright, wait, nope, that's a stupid thing for me. That was freaking stupid.
He's a sovereign king. No means of measure can define his limitless love.
Back up. Dude, notice that we're all going back.
He's entirely sincere. He's eternally steadfast. He's immortally great.
Dude, you should have been out like a second ago. You're down the hall. So. Astio's easy. He's horrible. Alright, I'm gonna go see if I can 1v1 Darius. Well, I'm gonna push just like a little. Oh, wait, Reno. Oh, hey, Darius.
He's invincible. He's irresistible. You can't get him out of your mind. You can't get him off of your hand. You can't outlive him, and you can't live without him. Well, the Pharisees couldn't stand him.
Oh, got the one.
They couldn't stop him.
Ooh.
Couldn't find any fault in him. Herod couldn't kill him.
That was almost really stupid. I honestly shouldn't have ran in like that. The only reason why I live is the Astio isn't better. Like if their Astio was good, alright, we need to back it up. Nivea was like, no. Can't do it. I support her. Do what you do. I said I support her. I mean, she can do what she does. I mean, Nivea's obviously pretty good. I mean, she's 17-1. She lived through a 3v, whatever the hell. Please. Thank you. Nah, she sold her start 9 report.
The Bible says my king is the king of the Jews.
Oh, dude, it was nice to Flamia. Get his red buff.
He's the king of the ages.
Which honestly, I don't need his red buff because I'm AP, but I just like having the extra AoE. No.
That's my king. I wonder, do you know him?
Just your basic attacks.
Is a sovereign king.
And then that adds an additional year AoE. So for my Sunfire Cape, it makes it to where, like, I'm just destroying freaking. Like, I'm just working on getting gold, because we're going to win this. Like there is no way that we're going to lose it.
He's imperially powerful. He's impartially merciful. Do you know him? He's the greatest phenomenon that has ever crossed the horizon of this world. He's God's son. He's a sinner's savior. He's the centerpiece of civilization.
Nope. Team fighting, I'm totally. A huge team fight, and I'm not even part of it. Not like they need me. Maybe it's going to kill their entire team by herself.
He's the fundamental doctrine
I'm not as strong as I thought I was. Come on. Oh, I tried to steal that kill so hard. I tried. No, I just wanted to steal it. Ah, give yourself a couple extra kills.
Oh.
That was a B plus.
You did do that. No, I got just a B, yeah. You got a B minus, let's see. And you had a lot of CS. Key fragments, only got two chests and two key fragments.
I can hear that.
I'm figured out what I'm getting next as a character. Bard sucks. But he sucks. Like there is Catfish. Tom Kinch. Don't get Tom Kinch until you can play Sona, because Tom Kinch takes way more skill than Sona. And then actually learn how to play Sona, then get Blitz, and then get Tom Kinch.
Why?
I guess I can respect that.
Damn.
Ah, it's on the jungle. Freaking. We don't have one. What's missing to do? Yeah, you're doing mid. I guess I'm gonna try Kindred. I haven't played Kindred in a long time. Oh, it's not gonna show. Yeah. Heals and shields are 10 points stronger, additionally shields and heals. I mean, you should. I have Sona, a Teemo, an AP carry, and an AD carry. If you don't play Ashe that much, why would you have one for Ashe? Just make a basic AD carry one.
That's something you should work on.
Wait, Ashe isn't bad though.
Like half the AD carries do it. Ugh. hate Warwick.
Well, of course.
But I mean, I hate Warwick.
No. People buy skins.
Yeah.
No, people have money. Plus you could have got the skin from a chest. Oh, I'm hoping Misfortune not having a mastery is a good sign. You're against Talon. Talon has Ignite. If you feed Talon, we lose the game. Okay, so it looks like it's gonna be Braum, Misfortune, bot. I guess technically you could be going up against Yasuo, but Yasuo's generally top. But I don't know. This is my last game. Is that gonna go with straight tissue?
Killed blue without using my spray. That is. Dude, I just got a freaking gank. I never gank well. Like, ever. Yeah, I noticed that you killed him. Wait, so it counts as your kill. Like, I never... I gotta go to Raptors next, that sucks. Yeah. I really hope they're still stupid enough to keep letting me feed their hunts. Go to Crump again. Come in again, like right now. My team. Ew. Yeah. I don't think you have anything to worry about. Because I'm also March. I'm also under 20% too, so that's pretty much everything I need. I need to get to... his scuttle crack. Yeah, I don't know. I didn't kill Braum, that sucks. About it, dude. Talon went back. No. No. Oh, you freaking dick. What the hell just happened there? Whoa! Freaking Yasuo just murdered me. Okay, damn. My bad, guys. That was horrible. And I can't do anything. Help. One good freaking thing in the beginning. Can't do anything else with the rest of the game. What? He can see my camp. What? That's Yasuo. Got Talon? Oh yeah, my bad. Oh man, I have nothing. Oh man, I'm dead. Oh damn, I'm really dead. Oh yeah, it is. I was trying to take my drone, totally ignoring the fact that I was a mistake. Oh, I'll take that freaking bullet on. Oh man. It's not streaming me, is it?
Oh god.
Don't stream it. Dude, I'm doing horrible. However, I'm gonna sit here for another 50 seconds till I get my blood risen. Me? Freaking nothing. Nice job. Trying to keep your turret, man. I can't beat these guys. I could have used my ult to save me, but I didn't realize how low that was. You gotta understand, Kindred has no health. Like her. And I'm level 6 and I have less than 1,000 health. I'm already dead. That. I just know that Warwick's away. Well, Kendra's a crappy jungler. you don't necessarily have to be good to play Warwick, but Kendra just sucks in general. Super slow, not really that high attack. Her hunts are really easy to spot
since the ending team season 2.
Oh, Talon just came in on you hard, and she died. Dude, Talon's beating me 6-0, man. There's nothing I can do for Talon. Oh, he's been in my jungle just taking the things. You still there? Kindred the troll. Alright, cool, I got the thing that I could. I got Talon right behind you, too.
Yeah.
But you killed Warwick. Talon's doing way better than you, though. Sure, that's what they were doing. They take my blue. I see that somehow I still freaking lived. Never mind. No, I still died. Yeah, I died still.
Man, I suck.
What happened to Mick? Damage spells and abilities reduce enemy movement speed by 20%. But he's building attack speed too. Nah, he's moving movement speed. Phage has movement speed. Ghostblade has movement speed. Boots of Acidity has movement speed. No, he's definitely building on movement speed. Oh, if I got a kill. But not the... I don't think that I was trying to kill. Oh, but I do want... I do want that, though. Oh, who was here? Oh, here's Warwick. Oh, I was gonna stick to the red. Do I want to surrender? What time is it? 12:43. Hell no. I don't have time to play another game. Support Warwick. I'm done playing. I don't know. We could easily just take this one too. There's nothing I can do to help. Likely it's gonna be killing Yasuo even less though. Especially because I'm the only one freaking saving turrets right now. But ignore that. No. Let's focus on the fact that, you know, sucked at playing the freaking jungle. I mean, I did call it. Oh, I didn't even call it. I called top.
Nobody else predicted it. I guess I said it.
Ooh.
Thank you.
I need it. No, I just need to be part of it. I just need to be part of that kill so I can get my extra 10% in. Totally wrong. Total waste. Okay, so every time Kindred kills something or is part of something that's on her hunt, she gains. Ooh.
Here comes Rome.
Oh, damn.
No, never mind.
I wasn't paying attention to lane at all.
Whatever.
Okay, so let's see. They're gonna report me. I'm not even doing that bad. I mean, I'm doing horrible, but I'm not doing worse than... You do you.
description.
Alright, I'm gonna just sit here with my rune on. We already lost them, might as well get my next freaking item. Oh man. Oh, what's the thing? If I kill you, I'm gonna leave. Okay, I'm gonna help freaking kill freaking this fortune. Let's just choose my next hunt. Go. I meant to smite. I totally didn't smite. We lost. Of course we lost. Okay. Yeah. This didn't happen.
They didn't die like men.
The match has been less than 25 minutes. We're not going to win us another 5. Don't worry about it. I don't know. Okay, I'm going to hopefully help kill Talon. Ooh. Talon is in the jungle. Oh, so is Braum. I know. That's fine. I'm gonna watch me suck. Why did y'all? Says we need to group. Totally away from the entire group. Oh, I used my R. Why did it not go off? I used it, like you can see my freaking cooldown right now. Yeah. Yeah. Dude, we have lost, man. That's just because I did decent in the beginning. Ooh. Watches as he dies. Whoa! I got attacked by the sky. Nope. She left the game. Yeah, the bonus of
Ginger Winja or whatever her name is.
Bonus of her leaving the game is that you can't report me.
Dick.
No. Be a man. Be a man.
Well, I mean, honestly, you do your very best not to
surrender, just because when people play crappy, they deserve to have to live for it. Even though, yes, we're the ones that are playing pretty crappy. I mean, this is what you do. puts me at seven hunts. Literally. What do you mean? You play fucking Kindred. Yeah, shut the hell up. Because literally, like, for like catchphrases like lamb and wool. Oh man, they're chasing me. They're tracing me freaking hard. Oh man, they want me. I know they do. Alright. Oh, she reconnected. Got what I wanted. What do you mean? Oh. Okay, and then he goes back. Alright.
Suffered.
Oh, that was good.
What are they gonna report me for? I mean, they can't report me feeding. They're like, try to report me.
That was intentional, too, like feeding. I freaking just reported her for bad sports and shit. Still got a C minus, not that bad. Yeah, I gotta go to a test. Not a test, I gotta go to a space session. I will definitely get back on. Hey, someone said that I was an honorable opponent. Alright. I mean, I don't care. But, I mean, literally, I doubt the reporting people actually. Oh, wait, what did I just delete? Alright, man, later.
House time is any time.
time, and any time is house.
So I say,